I think for our guys, the confidence that they've been there, they've been competitive. The next step for us, again, will be to finishing strong. We started playing some better basketball at the end of the year. We really did. We were stretched without Mike early in the year and had to figure out ways to be in games without a lot of scoring in and around the lane. The guys that benefited the most from that were the Asans and Akeels and even some of our perimeter guys. But I think the guys should have some confidence from the experience they gained, that they were competitive and successful at times. And then certainly the areas where we fell short, when we didn't finish games or we struggled down the stretch, the ability to address those. We really tried to have a productive offseason, as most teams would, but use that as motivation going into this year. There's no question he was playing some good basketball before he got hurt, and we were starting to, you know, his last two games of health were Minnesota and at Virginia Tech. But what I think it'll benefit the most are some of our guys who can score. He'll draw attention, whether he's scoring or not. You're going to have to account for him on the offensive end. And then his play on the glass and his ability to shoot free throws, to get to the line, draw fouls, shoot free throws, those are important aspects. And, you know, he's lost some weight in a good way. He's leaner and more mobile this year. That was one of the challenges I presented him with. Okay, can you become more active and mobile in this off season? And he's trimmed down, as KT has as well. Those are two guys that I think you'll notice it. But he's moving better, so I want him to, you know, have a bigger impact in all areas this year, because he'll be a marked man. But I think that's going to help the Joes, the Sammys, the, you know, KTs and those other guys, and even the guys that play alongside of him. We do have more experience coming back, and I think starting my third year, this is, since I've been here, our best chance to take that next step. Of course, our goal every year is to make an NCAA tournament and get into postseason play. Out of my years here, we have our best chance to do that. There's so many variables that come into it, but with the experience returning, even the younger guys that played last year, I think we're in a better position to be improved. I think we improved from our first to our second year, and now I expect to be better this year. Obviously, guys have to stay healthy. It's easier said than done, but we've improved in the offseason. There's a lot of experience there. Don't get too hung up in the early season projections, but I want our guys to, you know, I don't know if embrace is the right word, but not shy away from those and expect to be a better team. And we're going to have to do it on a daily basis, you know, with our practices. Yeah, I'll push them hard, and I'll try to push them harder every year and take them to that. You always dangle to that point where you feel like maybe they're going to break, and then you pull back, but it has to be within, too.
Pass coming in here, catching it under control, and you got to finish, all right? Put down there, you're going to try to find a shot. 1, 2, 3. Sure.